Will the two-point lead become more? Chauncey Billups trying to make it so. The follow by Rasheed Wallace! Technical on Rip Hamilton now.
Someone better grab Rip Hamilton. He's upset over the blow that Artest gave him, so he went back up to Artest and started to go back at him.
Meanwhile, now, Reggie Miller at the free throw line misses a free throw. That almost never happened.
As bad as Artest was, it's almost worse on Rip Hamilton's part. It's not about you and him. It's about you winning this game. Now watch Rip Hamilton right here.